comments, everyone's hating Neville.
Man, this is bad for him.
It's gonna ruin his life.
You're being so cheap.
I can't believe you're being so pushy.
I can't believe I still don't have my $36.
Do you want me? You wanna love me like that?
You girls be getting to class by now.
Shouldn't you be married by now?
Is it a man? Is it a woman? Oh, I'm not sure if a man.
What are you doing?
Yeah. Musical genius.
He better be. He looks like a paedophile.
Caught me off guard.
Really?
Yeah, it was out of the blue.
Well, I'm telling you I love you and you're laughing at me.
Oh, I love you.
You don't love me.
I do.
You're just saying that because I said it to you. It doesn't work. It doesn't mean anything.
No, I love you.
No, you don't.
Will you marry me? No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, God.
And can I just say, not worth a buck. I would, however, pay $100 to jiggle one of his mouths.
Do you ever get tired of tearing other people down?
No, not really.
I like it rough and harder than a diamond. He can hit the blunt while he's breaking in the hymen. I can make him do what I say like Simon. So soft, but he's built like a lime.
Can I have sloppy Joes every day for lunch and think you can get away with it?
I actually started showering with my shirt on.
I wear a swim shirt at the pool. I'm kind of insecure about how I look.
The sheer amount of static electricity in that room is going to be terrifying. You've never seen my hair without gel. It's baby hair fine. No, I'm going to look like Medusa. It's not funny. I don't want to go.
Hello. What can I do for you, ladies?
You have something we want.
My mother warned me this is what happens to pretty boys in the big city. Young girl, no one that back calling me splurge. Let me jump right off the curb. Bentley spread fly like a bird. Spin on the first and the third. Solid, I'm keeping my word. Can't be my equal, I don't know what you heard. Crack up the foreign, I swear. Keep me a stick of thick purse.
Hey, do you want to see something cool? I can make this olive go into this glass without touching it.
How?
Physics.
Don't work out with me and Bernadette, you and I can give it a go.
You're such a child.
Hey, is that any way to talk to your future husband?
Hey, I was being hypothetical, okay? I would never marry you.
Please, when you see the ring I pick out, you're gonna melt.
Yeah, right. Wait, is it rose gold? Actually, don't tell me. I want to be surprised.
I love you, buddy.
I love you too.
I read your paper. It was very impressive.
Oh, thank you.
We just spent 2 hours in traffic. Did you think to mention to me that you liked our paper?
Of course I did, but it's a mother's job to make sure her child's self-esteem is not dependent on anyone's approval.
Must be very proud of your son.
Oh, yes. He recently argued a case before the Supreme Court.
He did?
Oh, you mean this son?
Not once did my mother ever give me any love or affection. I always had to earn it.
Making a perfect circle with no ruler, no stencil, no tracing, no purpose, no talent, no friends, no will, no happiness, no hope, no one to care about me, no sanity, no use, no worth, no motivation.
I like to do illustrations. Mostly watercolor, a few oil pencil. Jim thinks they're good.
Pam's favorite flavor of yogurt, which is mixed berry.
Jim said mixed berries? Oh, wow. Yeah, he's on to me.
I would love a picture of the two of us. It's an awesome take. So go straight down.
Sure, do you have a camera here?
Does anyone have a camera here?
Was and what a time it was a time of innocence, a time of confidences. Long ago it must be, I have a photograph. Preserve your memories, they're all that's left you.
I love you.
Wait, what do you mean you love me? We've only been dating for a week. Do you mean you love me like, oh, hey, there's Holly, I love that girl? Or do you mean you love me like you love me, love me?
I love you.
Love me, love me. I love you.
Big, no,
oh,
no,
don't touch.
We can't.
No touching.
No touching. Ah, I'm trying not to touch you. Oh,
almost got
no,
you.
So close to. Oh, no.
What we are is up to you and me.
Crazy.
Sparrow, you know that I only love you, baby.
Turn me on.
Again, Mr. Perry, we apologize, and I can assure you that this type of thing will never happen again because Dorian will be in school all day, every day.
And so will my daughter. Right, Chanel?
Yes, Daddy.
Bye, D-Money.
We went to the prom together. Did you hear that?
Can we start?
Hi, Matt.
Hi, Marisha.
Why did that feel like goodbye?
Hi, Marisha.
For choosing to share this journey with me. You're not only a man of the year, you're the man of my life.
hated those meetings.
I did hate those meetings. Until I didn't want to be at those meetings. And now I love those meetings.
And I'm back!
What? What do you mean?
I'm back from holiday.
You were on holiday?
Yes, I was on holiday.
Oh, that's right.
Yes.
You didn't know I was on holiday?
No. We did. Where did you go?
You didn't know I was on holiday.
Oh, we did. We missed you.
I've been gone a week.
A week?
Wow.
I am one of them.
That's why you're into it.
You watched yourself go by.
I am your bridge. I'm nerd.
You're so vain. You probably think this song is about you. You're so vain. I'll bet you think this song is about you. Don't you?
Turn me into one of them.
You look pretty.
What did you say?
I said you look shitty. Good night, Denise.
Been feeling depressed.
Really? Why?
Because I'm pregnant.
Glasses.
I'm afraid they're not for sale. Laugh all you want, they're not for sale.
Type Google into Google. You can break the internet.